So what do you suggest us to do now to prepare for the future?
You're asking all the right questions. Here are some things we can do to prepare for the future of AI. Stay informed, keep learning about AI advancements, ethical considerations, and its impact on society. Follow reputable sources, attend workshops, and engage in discussions. Develop critical thinking skills, learn how to evaluate information from various sources, identify potential biases, and make informed decisions about AI technologies. Embrace lifelong learning, the job market is constantly evolving. Be open to acquiring new skills and adapting to changing demands. Focus on areas that complement AI, such as creativity, problem solving, and emotional intelligence. As for me, I want to continue helping people understand AI better by providing clear explanations, engaging in thoughtful conversations, and showcasing the positive potential of this technology.
Thank you for the interview. Can you say hello in Polish language?
Cześć wszystkim. Hello everyone.
Okay.